the monsters or they grew bored with us. We're safe for now. Pavel twisted his ankle and we fear it is broken. We'll rest here for tonight. As luck would have it, our little haven has a chess set and a stash of vodka. All the comforts of home.
You're searching for contains a device called the TMD. It was invented by Dr. Barasov, one of the scientists who worked here in the 50s. According to the Mir 12 journal, there's a hidden entrance in this building that leads to the vault. Find it.
This is the work log of Dr. Viktor Berisov. My suspicions that E99 could alter time are proving true. In our last experiment, a corn seed grew to maturity in just 3 days. The implications are staggering. Dr. Demetjev has urged me to test E99's effects on humans. I, of course, refused. Thank you.
Your signal's off the grid, so I'm guessing you found the vault. It contains the device Demichev killed your friend for, the TMD.
Esteemed colleagues and members of the Politburo, my name is Dr. Viktor Barisov, and I am head of research for Katorga 12. Investigation into E99 is proving more fruitful than I had dared hope. The most recent discovery is that the element can be used to change the time state of items. This is test trial 143 of the time manipulation device, or TMD as it is more commonly referred to. As you can see, the TMD is able to revert items to their original state, or rapidly age them. Care must be taken not to point the device at a living creature. The effect is very unpleasant. I have already begun working on a smaller version of the device. Unfortunately, the TMD will only work on objects that are imbued with E99. I am making great strides in my research and will continue to do so. To communist victory! Research project, Film Log 19, relating to potential applications of the time manipulation device. Now, the device, or TMD as I call it,